Welcome to my channel. Today, I will cover Bitcoin and then examine the reason or reasons for the recent unprecedented price action. The massive price action of the digital currency in the first quarter of 2021. So much so that bank, state in the US, and big tech companies compete with each other to integrate Bitcoin so as to offer the digital asset options for their customers. Question is whether this is a bubble, as some investors have speculated. Stay tuned, I have some answers. Reasonable explanations for you. Time to grab a cuppa. Of course, a cup of tea. And then subscribe. Don't forget, our target is 500 subscribers. Thanks. Well, to remind you, just a week ago, Tesla invested $1.5 billion in Bitcoin. And then shortly afterwards, the digital asset continues to build momentum. However, if you think Tesla action would have contributed to the massive price action, the $52,000 during the production of this video, yes, you are right. Meanwhile, I have a contrary opinion to what some investors share, the bubble. And I think you'd like to hear my view. Okay, no worries. Okay, let's say you are curious. And as why I'm using the word no worries often nowadays. Well, you see, I have an Australian friend now, and I kind of like his positive attitude. No matter what, you will always hear him say, no worries. Okay, back to the bubble stuff. You see, it's simple. The bubble is rational. Why? Because there is so much liquidity pumped into Bitcoin in recent times, from retail to large-scale institutional investors. And then the recent action by the likes of Apple, MasterCard, America's oldest bank, BNY Mellon, and Miami in America, endorsing and integrating Bitcoin, will further fuel the momentum. Meanwhile, stay tuned. Let me examine how MasterCard intends to incorporate Bitcoin into their platform. Well, according to MasterCard management, they say we are preparing right now for the future of crypto and management. And the MasterCard is convinced this action will create a lot more possibility for shoppers and merchants, allowing them to transact in entire new form of payment. Well, however, to inform you, MasterCard said it will only select and support specific crypto asset usage within their platform. And then Apple. Apple does not only endorse Bitcoin, but also all other crypto assets. According to a report by Phone Arena, which claims that Bitcoin and a few other popular cryptocurrencies can be used for payment using the Apple Pay app. Perhaps you want to know how. Well, an Apple called BitPay allows users to buy Bitcoin as well as use the app prepaid MasterCard in the Apple Pay. The BitPay wallet can be added to both Apple Wallet and Apple Pay. Voila! Simple as that. And then you'll be surprised to hear this. Wait, don't go away. Bank of New York Mellon, the oldest bank in America, will soon issue, hold, and transfer Bitcoin for clients, according to Wall Street Journal. If you care to know, you see, the move already kickstart a major step forward in Wall Street adoption of the cryptocurrency. Okay, let me tell you the implication of the action taken by Bank of New York, Mellon Bank. Well, simple, it will trigger a ripple effect, meaning major banks will start to accept Bitcoin and other crypto assets. Say give or take 4 to 5 years, it's becoming interesting. Moving on. Surprise, surprise. Wait to hear this. Miami Mayor Francis Suarez proposed paying municipal workers and collecting taxes in Bitcoin. The mayor wants to allow the city of Miami workers to choose to receive all or a portion of their pay in Bitcoin. According to a resolution passed by a city governing commission. Besides, the mayor proposed allowing people to pay all or part of property taxes or city fees in crypto. Meanwhile, to let you know, it has not been fully approved yet, as of yet. That said, okay, big question. Is it possible to witness another massive decline in Bitcoin? I mean crash. The answer is yes and no. Yes, it can pull back, but not so much. I know it's unlikely. I mean, we may not witness another major crash as we witnessed in 2017. Okay, I think you'd like to know why I said so. Okay, don't worry, stay with me. You see, in 2017, the cryptocurrency platform, I mean Binance Celi, was dominated by individual retail investors like you and me. Well, presently there's a paradigm shift. We now have the big players who are now involved. I mean, a big influx of investors like Tesla, PayPal, Square, Apple, MasterCard, etc. will now back and endorse the crypto assets. And if you care to know the primary reason why digital assets like Bitcoin become very relevant today, it's simple. Because the fiat money is unable to function effectively in the global economy due to massive printing of dollars, for instance. And this action has devalued the dollar. Consequently, our purchasing power, I mean you and me, our purchasing power becomes reduced as inflation is on the horizon. And it does seem to me as though digital asset is the way forward. Meanwhile, I strongly recommend you watch my video titled Bitcoin, Cryptocurrency, and Blockchain Simplified. You'll see the clip at the end of this video. Okay, don't forget, our target is 500 subscribers. And for those who have subscribed, thank you so much. The goal is to generate wealth, build companies, and create jobs. Bye now. See you soon.